Hi, my name is Alice Ford. I was born in Ireland in 1864 and later moved to Australia. I was a nurse. This animated photo of me you see now is actually from my police file. You see, I spent 12 months in prison for attempting to help a woman get an abortion. This was the usual punishment in those days. Want to hear more about the circumstances of my arrest? Go to the MyHeritage website for a collection of inmates from New South Wales.